Woolsey?
Oh, Carl.
You could at least turn the lights on.
Oh, I thought I had. But this window here must let some light in.
Yeah, this perfect right here. This where we gonna plan the heist at.
Anyone else coming?
Nah.
Couldn't we have done this in my office?
You gotta have a secret place to plan shit like this. That's just how it's done.
Okay, I see where you're coming from. So, what do we do?
I guess we gotta make a plan.
Speaking of plans, do you have the layout to Caligula's casino?
Shit. Nah. I guess I gotta go get one.
Meeting adjourned?
Meeting adjourned.
Put that weapon away, sir. This is your final warning, sir. Thank you for your cooperation, sir.
Can I help you, sir?
I'd like to see the architectural plans for the Caligula's casino, please.
Okay, sir. Are you aware that the reproduction of such plans is prohibited?
Yeah, I'm only after some reference.
You'll find the plans on the top floor.
Everybody out! This is not a drill!
pal. I'm a professional.
Damn firemen! Where are those damn firemen?
Are you impeding an officer of the law?
You fucked up here!
Right? You wanna fuck with me, huh? We got him! Mood already. Fuck you. I'm
You're going down.
Stop running away, kid!
Hey, that song ain't got no lyrics, just women moaning, which I know all about, you know? I love it when you make that noise, baby, saying stuff like preheat the oven, Johnny, and call in the sheriff. But baby, I love a red groove, just a little funk, you know? But you didn't tell me I was gonna be part in the Red Sea. Ooh, wee.
Say, y'all hear about that mafia family they found in the meat locker? Who hangs out in a room full of cold meat? I like my meat hot, especially when it's gorilla salad. Know what I'm saying?
Get this film developed for Woozy.
You got it, CJ. Good work.
Now, I know you're blind, man, but you gotta see this.
Very clever. So what's the prognosis? Is this just gonna be extremely difficult or next to impossible?
Hear me out on this, homie. All right, the cash room is on the bottom level. There's a bunch of rooms and a tunnel under the whole building with access to the casino floors at either end of the complex. All right? Now, security consists of CCTV, a key code access, and in places, a swipe card.
Hey, are you pointing again?
Oh, my bad. Habit.
Ah, don't worry. It's good practice for when we finally get a crew in on
this.
Yeah,
I know.
Hey, boss, this arrived for CJ.
Hey! Damn, man! Now we've seen the plan.
Well, then we've got our first recruit. Come on in and shut the door.
All right, cool. This the security card reader that Zero sent over. Now all we need to do is get one of those cards.
Luckily, there's always one guaranteed weak link in any security setup. The human heart.
We've put a price on salvation, and it's a price worth paying, believe me. Look, if you crave sexual conquest, family betrayal, class warfare, and really feeling like you are a part of something, then just do it. Just do it. It's so easy. Join the Epsilon.
Chris, stop trying to recruit people. I mean, you even say you just make this stuff up. Let's go to the phones.
Hi!
Darius Fontaine, look, I told you to leave me alone.
Look, it was an unfortunate incident that happened to your mother, but I was quite clear.
Another shift over. See you tomorrow.
Darius Fontaine can kiss my ass.
Oh, you'd like that? Would you like that?
I don't think so. And I'll tell you why. Because you are the devil. People aren't really afraid, you know. Yet you make them kill their families.
Fears have to be faced! That's what I always say. Just ask Laszlo.
Hey, don't bring me into this ruckus, Darius. This is between you two wackos. I mean, and you stay away from me, Darius. I've got a restraining order, dude.
Laszlo. The only way that you can really communicate with your ancestors is to pay someone like me. Just a second. I want you to try something. Touch my cane.
This whole town, man. I think you've seen too many movies, dude.
You can be happy. Listen, join us. Be famous. Find your true self. Have a breast, nose surgery, whatever you want. Lie with 9 new partners a week. It explains everything. If there are no women, make them. From sand, from garbage, out of thin air. The rich cry too, Laszlo.
Well, that's an interesting theory that sounds like it was formulated with pharmaceuticals. I would like to find out being rich and crying, because right now I'm just poor and crying. But this is the West Coast, you know? I'm all into lesbians, man.
It's destiny. Vinewood only lets you down. In the Epsilon program, there are no series finales. It goes on and on and on. We don't abandon you.
Well, we're gonna have to abandon this show. Great, first show and a dude nearly kills me. Now I'm being harassed by a former sociology professor and an alcoholic turned self-deifying cultist. Please, I gotta get back to the East Coast. This has been Entertaining America with Laszlo on WCTR.
Culturally, this country is flatlining. Now you know why. Enjoy listening to Mental Patients. Area 53 is next.
Is your child really an alien? Has the future already happened somewhere else? And finally, is cheese the latest weapon in the battle against communism? We explore deeper, much deeper. I'm Marvin Trill. This is Area 53. Prepare to be appalled. Hello?
Yes, hello. I would like to talk about a conspiracy.
Okay.
It starts with food and our toxic cultures, chemicals in our bodies. You must flush them out, Marvin.
Did you say masturbating?
Listen again, Marvin. Am I listening here? Masticating vigorously. To really cleanse, you're going to have to do some yoga. The cleansing properties of doing yoga with a garden hose up your ass cannot be exaggerated.
Look at those nalgas, huh?
Wow, it's nice and tight.
I'm sure you'll squeeze in just fine. Let's have a look.
Perfect. Oh, hi, Benny. Yes, Master. I'm just trying it on. You got yours? Cool. I'll see you at my house in a short while.
Marvin Trill, you're leaving Area 53, Kiflum. Be careful.
That was Area 53, where reality is an alien concept.
If you crave news, WCTR, West Coast Talk Radio.
Relationships can seem like an eternity.
You asshole! What were you doing with my sister in that hot tub?
Relieve the pressure. Chill that bitch out with ice. A diamond lasts forever, but your relationship might not. A diamond is love, rock hard, and frozen in time. Luckily, most women are shallow and materialistic.
Oh, a diamond! So you do love me.
Nothing says I love you like a lump of carbon mined by wage slaves in Angola.
I don't even know what I was mad at you about. Do you want a blowjob?
Passion. It can be purchased, and it can be overpriced. Ice, available and very expensive at Decock Diamonds.
The Tight End Zone is next. Brought to you by Lager Beer and Redwood Cigarettes. A game just isn't a game if you're not drunk and coughing.
You're now in the Tight End Zone. If someone's playing with a ball or two, we're there to talk about it. I'm your host, Derek.
Here we go.
Today on the big show, turn out more housing projects for golf courses. Girls in skirts. And we revisit the rivalry, the rivalry that never dies. Liberty City Cox and Beavers going at it again. Love it, loathe it. Buy the jersey, eat the junk food, call it athletics! I'm Derek Thackeray. Grab your balls and run, because someone's going to pin you to the ground and give it up the you-know-where. Winner takes all, including the gym warts. Who is on the line?
What you doing, my wheel?
Won the game. I mean, my boy goes to high school, right? And he's actually given a choice of different sports to play.
Dude, you better back off, Holmes.
Oh! So now.
The door's open, Master. Come on in. I'm ready for you.
You've been a naughty girl.
Oh, I know. I know.
Spit it out, filthy worm.
You'll never break me.
Hey, if you good, I'll punish you more.
Oh, Benny, you minx.
Whatever makes you happy, but I think you need
I
help.
I think you broke me in the nastiest way.
I see myself as a classic hero type.
Jump!
Jump!
Come on, jump!
Come on, man, jump!
Oh,
you
shit.
Got it!
Hey, what's happening? Who's the idiot?
Eh, some washed-up rapper.
It's Mad Dog. Used to be a real chart-topping cat, real player.
Mad Dog?
Jump!
Oh, man.
Jump! Come on!
He lost all his money in the casino and went botso.
Hey, Mad Dog! What you doing up there, fool? Come on,
come on,
dude.
Do
I
know you?
Already. Don't be a wuss.
I don't think so,
come
so
on,
shut
jump.
The fuck up. This is the end.
Jump,
so far.
Get a grip, dude. Get a grip. You still got it? You still gangster?
I don't give a fuck no more. My manager got killed. Some asshole stole my rhyme book. Shit is rough. All the kids like this Loco G or whatever the fuck his name is. some fake-ass gangster rapper bullshit. Liquor's my only friend.
Come on, dog! You just need a new manager, baby. You looking at him?
I hate y'all.
Just come in off that ledge, man.
Hey, don't talk him out of jumping. We got good money on this.
Yeah, good odds, too.
Damn, this town is cold.
Man, jump!
Hey, you better fuck away. Stay the fuck away. I'm the best rapper in the universe. I'll jump!
Oh, hell no! I gotta catch this fool.
Hey, that's my truck! Show must go on.
I warn y'all, I jump.
Cars and bands have a lot in common. A real man leaves his mark like a stallion.
Don't take your clothes with you!
Say anything. And he just rolls down the window and acts like it's all cool.
Goodbye, cruel world!
Why do men have this problem?
Fernando learned this years ago while playing emotional music. Inside every great man is a wounded little boy. All in the day's work. It is life, it is love.
Time to take your sorry ass to rehab, you drunken idiot.
Am I still the top rapper, dude?
Best there ever was. Second to nobody else, homeboy. And the name's Carl.
Thanks, Carl.
Hi, I've got a very extensive pornography collection. It takes up the whole house. What does that say about
me? It says what somebody should say. Maybe I say...
Brandy! I need more brandy.
I'm so silly to spend hundreds of dollars on real deals. People making fashion. And you can make the deals yourself. And sell them and make money. Let Fernando heal you. Like a family partner. But not as creepy and addictive. Hello, Frank.
I wish my dog could talk. He's got a strong life.
Jew, stay away from animals. It's not legal. Not even for me. It is no moral. Maybe someday I set up a petting zoo for people like you.
Hey, get yourself straightened out. Then we can get you back in the studio.
Carl.
What?
When I get clean, I'm gonna need a new manager. Thought I might look you up.
Yeah, you do that, homie.
Put a nigga back to the record, baby, and give me this right now.